Briar College exceeds its fundraising goal 1 year after its near closure. The school raised more than $10 million in just 10 months as part of its Next Is Now initiative. The money will foot the bill for severance payments, lost tuition, and other costs associated with that attempted closure. Last year, the Saving Sweetbriar campaign raised more than $12 million. The college will welcome 175 students this fall semester after getting a record number of applicants.